Hello there, I'm the Star Wars Guy. Welcome back to the Cantina of Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes, one of my favorite games. We're going to do a really special episode today. We are finally at a point where it's time for us to really start focusing on getting a good squad together. We're going to be using it for Grand Arena. We're going to be using it for a lot of different things, Galactic War. And we're actually going to put together a Separatist squad that could potentially even double to get Padme for us, but that's way down the line. So, let's talk about who's going to be on it. First of all, Geonosian Soldier. Magna Guard, of course, the two we have unlocked already. Now, let's talk about who else is on it. And I highly recommend you go after this team as well. This is the best possible early team that you're going to be able to get. Okay, so we have Count Dooku. We have Poggle the Lesser. And then our fearless leader, Newt Gunray. He's going to be our leader. Now, where do we get each of these characters? Let's talk about it. We already have Geo Soldier and Magna Guard, so we already have them unlocked. But how do we farm them? Well, Geo's at 1A Cantina, so the very first Cantina. So that's actually pretty good. We can get him pretty quick. Magna Guard, Cantina 3C, we're not even there yet. 6E, Dark Side. These Dark Side nodes can be hard. They can take a while. The Cantina node's going to be preferable for him. Count Dooku. Lucky for us, he has two light side, or one light side, one dark side, two hard nodes for us to farm, 12 each, not so bad. I also think he's in one of the shard shops, but we'll get to that in a second. Newt Gunray here, he's in the squad arena store. Let's go ahead and start farming up him. So the squad arena store, right over here, squad arena, we finally unlocked it. Redeem, scroll down, he's at the very bottom, I think. There he is, Newt Gunray. You can get people really quickly in this shop. So get your Grand Arena battles in, get those tokens every day, and make sure you buy 5 shards for Newt Gunray every single day until you have him completed. He's a great leader. Now over here, we were still working on Ahsoka, but let's take a quick look and see if there's anyone else in here that we could switch focus to, since now we're focusing more in on a better team. You'll hear a lot of people say Phoenix is the best early team. That used to be the case. It's not really the case anymore. That's kind of outdated. So we're going to be going for Separatists now. Buy some gear. Get back in the swing of things here. Should take you about 2 weeks to get this Grand Arena team ready to roll. It's not a hard team to get going. So let's get some stuff done here. Okay. I think I'm going to go ahead and spend all that Cantina energy on my Geo Soldier. Well, we do need to get to 3C for our other guy, don't we? Is it possible for us to get there now? Let's find out. Cantina. It is possible. Perfect. I'm glad I checked. Okay. Let's do this. We have those two guys for backup if we need them. Let's grab Ahsoka. She can heal people. Make sure we have the strongest possible squad. We're going to try to just get up to 3C to get it unlocked. Come on, Magna Guard. Hang in there, dude. All right. We got to bring someone different than Magna Guard. We'll try that again next time. Although, honestly, it doesn't quite matter for 3 stars on this one since we're not planning on using it to farm Jedi Consular this time. We can always circle back later. We just need to complete it. We need to get 3 stars on the one with Magna Guard on it. So we'll try to be smart about this. Although you can, as you can tell, these Cantina battles are getting much harder, much quicker. We'll We'll probably be using that Grievous or Revan to help finish the third one, just to knock that out really quick. This guy's tough. Jeez. Okay. Doesn't matter if we get 3 stars on this one. Obviously, we're not getting 3 stars anyway. But we do need to complete it. Let's try to get that Jawa out of there. He's got a pretty crazy AoE. Oh, come on. More basic. Now let this guy have it. We should be able to take him down. Especially if he keeps stealthing. He's got a lot of health though. Way more than we have. Got him though. Celebratory sip of drink. Man, these battles got much harder. Cool. 1 star. Not worried about it. We're coming back. The next one. I'm a gun tie. Yeah, these guys are level 36. What level are we? They're a higher level than we are at all, in general. We are only level 35. Let's see, can we do the... No, we can't even do that yet. Let's knock out one more of these. Let's use... Let's try to save... Well, you know what? Screw it. We will use my friend's Darth Revan here. Take a Magnagar out. Put Talia in. This should be 3 stars. There you go. Having a strong ally. It's a great move. Love that one. Most difficult guy gone in one swipe. Here comes the lightning and victory. Darth Revan, perhaps, well, maybe the most powerful character in the game. There's a couple now. We have our Galactic Legends finally came out. And General Anakin Skywalker. People like him a lot. All right, that's my Grievous. We should be able to make quick work of this. Now, the only two characters on our team we need from Cantina are Geo Soldier, 1A, and Magnagard, this one, 3C. So after this, we're not going to progress on Cantina for a while. We're going to stay right where we are and just farm Cantina like crazy. So as these battles are going, I've been thinking about... Here comes the AoE, come on. I'll circle back to what I was saying as soon as I beat this. Stay alive long enough for Grievous to do his AoE. And it's over. Okay, so. Nice. Now that should have been the one. Let's confirm. Magnagard, there it is. Awesome. Okay, so we have him. ready to farm for 10 Cantina Energy. We have Geo Soldier ready to farm for 8 Cantina Energy. So those two are ready to rock. Gunray's ready to rock because of Squad Arena. Dooku's ready to rock because of his nodes. Only one left is Poggle. And the fastest way to farm him is actually from the Galactic War Store, which is right here. We don't have that until level 40. We're level 35 now, so we'll circle back to that. Okay, so we are going to pick back up in the next video. But one thing I wanted to say for this one was, this game really benefits from logging in and being active every single day. And I don't do these videos every single day. I do them in batches. So what I've been trying to do is really show you guys every move I'm making. But drop a comment below if you agree with what I'm about to say. I'm thinking I might log in and simply farm shards. So I'll click in here, farm until I'm out of energy. And I'll do that every day, but I won't film that. So I can give you guys updates when I sit down to do these videos on where we're at. But I'm going to basically drop in and farm what I can every single day. That way these can get up much faster. Otherwise, it'll take way too long. So I think that's what I'm going to do there. And I'll give you guys updates, like I said. And I'll let you know how many times I refresh. So if you hit sim, you know, full or whatever, and then you're out of energy, you can spend some crystals to refresh it. It's 100 crystals to refresh Cantina at the beginning, and 50 to refresh your regular energy. Okay, but with all that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm the Star Wars guy. Make sure to subscribe below for more Star Wars content every single day, and I'll see you guys in the next video.